Hey everyone, welcome to Ala to 61. Today I'm sitting in this beautiful Audi RS Q8. This is a monster. It has 600 horsepower and 800 Nm of torque. This is the nicest aggressive SUV that Audi builds. It is my favorite now. The exterior of this car is very aggressive, very dominant. I love the blacked out grille with the 3D design. It has also the LED matrix headlights with the dynamic turn signals in the front and in the back. It has beautiful oval exhaust, very big, just like the RS7. And the interior is fantastic. You sit high up. It has the beautiful Alcantara RS steering wheel with the shift pedals. It has the dual screens and the seats look fantastic. I'm a huge fan of the red stitching and the RS logo in it. I'm blown away. Thanks for watching Alatin 61. Don't forget to subscribe and like this video. Thanks. The RS Q8 produces 600 horsepower and 800 Nm of torque, 0 to 62 in just 3.8 seconds. The top speed is 250 km per hour limited. It has a 4-liter V8 petrol engine with two turbos, and it has an 8-speed automatic transmission. You can see the beautiful LED matrix headlights with the automatic high beam and the new daytime running lights. These are the headlights. This is the headlight washer. It has also the automatic high beam. The RS Q8 has a specific design for the grille. 3D design. Finished in a high gloss black color. Looks fantastic. It has also the 360 degrees camera system. And the 3D view with the automatic parking system, which I will show. High gloss black parts. You can also buy it with the carbon exterior package. I think this Daytona gray color with the high gloss black paint looks fantastic. It is the most beautiful SUV that Audi builds. It is a beauty. I love the in your face design of this car. Very big air intakes, beautiful rims. These are the biggest rims that you can get on Audi. The design is also special for the RS Q8. It has the carbon ceramic brake discs, comes with the red brake calipers. This car has also the soft close system, the keyless entry and keyless go function, the panoramic sunroof, mirrors, cameras in the mirrors, the blind spot assist, and all the chrome parts are finished in a high gloss black color. We will take a look at the interior in a few moments, because Audi makes brilliant interiors. Look at the seats, look at the design. I love it. You can tilt the sunroof or you can slide it backwards. It is a very spacious SUV and it looks very mean. I love it. The rear bumper is special. The taillights are special. One part design. It has the dynamic turn signals in the front and in the back. Beautiful shape. And you can see this middle part finished in a high gloss black color. That's also special for the RS Q8. It has the rear view camera, of course. The badge is also finished in a black color. Beautiful diffuser. And a beautiful design for the rear bumper. I love this part. And look at the exhaust, oval, just like the RS7 and RS6. Beautiful, fantastic looking SUV from Audi. I'm blown away. Special design for the spoiler on top. You can also open the trunk with the key. The trunk space is 605 liters. When you fold the rear seats down, it's 1755 liters. The fuel economy is 12 liters per 100 kilometers combined. 17 liters in the city, 9 liters on the highway per 100 kilometers. It has a tow hook. You can also
raise and lower the rear of the car. This car has the air suspension and it has all LED lights in the car. The starting price in the Netherlands is 198,000 euros. And this is the heart of the beast, the 4-liter V8 petrol engine with two turbos, also fitted to the RS7 and RS6. It sounds great. It has the Audi Drive Select. You can see the beautiful sunshades, privacy glass in the back, beautiful carbon design. Love the Alcantara. It has the Bang & Olufsen sound system, reclining rear seats, adjustable.
And this is the interior of the Audi RS Q8. It looks gorgeous, I love it. Beautiful looking ambient lighting with 30 colors. It has a special RS steering wheel with the RS display for the Audi Virtual Cockpit. It has also very comfortable, very good looking seats. And of course, the huge panoramic sunroof, which you can tilt and slide backwards, dark headliner. I'm 1.83 meters, as you can see, plenty of space. There's also a 4-zone climate control available with heated seats in the back, 3 settings for that. And I love the fact that the Alcantara continues over here. This is also specific for this car. And nice on the RS Q8. Are the privacy sunshades. The storage areas are quite good. In the front there's more space than the back, but this is also really good. I love the RS logos in the back seats. Just like the front, you can see the embossed RS logo. 3 headrests, sunshade in the back, little armrest with cup holders. 3 persons can sit easily over here. My hair is not touching the roof, the headliner. And I love this detail. When you close the sunshade, it goes into the door panel. Looks lovely. There are 2 buttons. You can also control the left sunshade with this. Or you can open the window at the back. It has double glass. Now let's look at the driver's seat, because the interior looks fantastic, as you already saw. It has the RS logo illuminated. Beautiful design for the dash. 2 screens for the MMI. Adjustable seat with the heating and cooled function. You can also buy it with the memory seats. Now let's take a closer look. It has double glass. It has the blind spot assist over here. This lights up when there's a car in your blind spot. It has also 2-person memory for the steering wheel and the seats and the mirrors. I love the quality and the finish. It has heated mirrors, cooled heated mirrors and folding mirrors, which are automatic by the way. The storage areas are quite good. And it has a fantastic sound system, one of the best, that's for sure. And I am now in the driver's seat of the all-new Audi RS Q8. It is a beautiful machine. The interior looks gorgeous. I love the Alcantara steering wheel with the red stitching and the flat bottom design. I love the little RS logo. It has also the beautiful lit-up shift pedals with a beautiful finish. Of course, it has the 12.3-inch Audi Virtual Cockpit with different views. There is of course a RS display available. There's also the RS mode button. With that you can set up the Audi RS Q8 for the sportiest setting. In this display is special for the RS Q8. can see the instant power, the torque, the rev counter is in the middle, and on the left you can see the map, car settings is available, radio, phone, and navigation. This is also new. It has a whopping 600 horsepower and 800 Newton meters of torque, and I love the carbon trim in this car. I love the Alcantara. I love the dual displays, and of course this car has also the beautiful Alcantara gear lever and the head-up displays available with the special RS mode. It has a leather dash, leather door panels. The quality is really good. It has memory for the steering wheel, for the seats, and for the mirrors. And over here you can see the blind spot assist for the mirrors. I love the Audi Virtual Cockpit. There are a lot of settings available, as you can see. It looks beautiful. I like this display the most, because this is special for the RSQ8. Even the light settings are made out of glass, as you can see. Now let's go over the details. It has two screens for the MMI, as you already know. It has beautiful seats with red stitching and very good quality leather. I like the design a lot. The quality is really good. It has the heated, cooled function, and it has the massage system. And over here you have an adjustable armrest, again with the red stitching. This car has also the ambient lighting with 30 colors. Over here you have the wireless charging for your phone, a little storage area, a SIM card, SD card, and two USB inputs. When you put your phone over here, it can automatically charge it up. And this is adjustable. The carbon continues over here. Over here you have the cup holders. You can put your key here, and it has a 12 volt power outlet. High gloss black paint on this mid console. Lovely looking gear lever with the park button over here. You must push this and then select drive or reverse. There's also the 360 degrees camera system, which I will show. This is the button for the auto hold, electronic handbrake. There's of course a sport mode available. And over here you have the dual screens. Audi makes fantastic interiors in my opinion. Look at the quality and the design. The start button is over here. I love the red around it. It has the camera system. Now the camera system on this car is very sophisticated. You can see, just like a normal car, widescreen is available, side, top view, rear view, and so on. But there's also a 3D mode available. With that you can see live around the car, just like this. This is a beautiful image. You can see the top view and the car. This looks beautiful. There's a camera located in the front of the car, underneath the mirrors, and one in the back. Then you get this image live, which shows everything around the car. It has also the automatic parking system. Over here you have the safety systems. Now you can turn it on for maximum, basic, or you can adjust it individually. It has the distance warning, Audi presense, lane change assist, intersection assist, emergency assist, and so on. Now this car has also the ambient lighting. There are fixed colors available. You can adjust the brightness or you can turn it off. And there are 30 colors available. You can also choose dual colors. These are the colors available. The car settings. Light, parking system, seat settings. a lot of adjustments. RS monitor. Now this is also a special view for the RS. It has also the air suspension, tire pressure, temperature, and the G meter. These are the shortcuts. The navigation system works great. It is very fast, and I love the fact that the Audi Virtual Cockpit has also the Google Earth system in it. Looks fantastic. Audi is really good at this. And the second screen, the first screen is for the multimedia system, the navigation system, the settings for the car, and so on. The second screen is for the climate control settings. You can turn off the head-up display. It has the hill descent. You can adjust the temperature like this. There's the heated seats, cooled seats. Same for the passenger. And I must say the cooled seats work great. It is the best in its class. I'm really impressed with that. And as you can see, the ambient lighting continues in the door panels, also in the back. Looks lovely. Especially at night, it looks fantastic. It has the adaptive cruise control settings over here. You can set up the distance. You can follow the car in the front. It has the lane change assist, lane keeping assist. There's a storage area over here. And it has, of course, the huge panoramic sunroof. And in this car, you have all LED lights. And of course, the panoramic sunroof. And it opens really wide. There are microphones. Dark headliner, of course. There are different colors available for the interior.